Hey, this is Eric from Native Instruments, and in this video we are going to open Traktor DJ 2 for the first time, check out the interface and mix our first two tracks. When you start the app, you will see the two decks here. In the center there's the mixer section, and in this space above we will see visual representations of the tracks we are playing, called waveform. We will take a closer look at all of this, but the first thing we will need to do is to load a track into a deck. Tap the album art icon in a deck to bring up your track collection. This is where you'll see all the music you're able to play. The app comes with some tracks to get you started. Simply drag and drop one into the deck. You can see the tracks loaded and the track's waveform is now shown here. Darker colors represent lower frequencies like kick drums and bass, while the lighter colors show higher frequencies like hi-hats. The white lines represent the beat. So let's hit play to hear some music. We can shape the sound of what we hear using the mixer. Everything on the left side will affect the deck on the left, and everything on the right side will affect the deck on the right. These three knobs in the middle are the equalizer or EQ. They let you shape the sound by cutting or boosting either the low, mid or high frequencies of the track. So I could cut the kick or bass drum or hi-hats depending on what frequencies of the track I want to mix with. To control these knobs, I tap them and drag up or down to turn them to the right or to the left. A double tap will reset them. I want to mix this with a new track, and I could load any track from my collection. But I could also look at which tracks Traktor thinks would work well based on what's playing right now by just tapping this icon here. These tracks should all be easy to mix with what's playing. I'm just going to go with this one, and instead of dragging this time, I can tap it to select and then tap the deck to load it. To mix the tracks gradually, it's best to start with the volume fader for the second deck set to 0. Hit play and bring the volume fader up to mix the tracks together. Alternatively, you can use the crossfader to raise the volume of the new track while decreasing the volume of the first. Double tap to reset it. To finish off the mix, I can choose an effect like the reverb here, open it up, and then slide the volume fader of the first track to 0. Bam! This was your first mix. If you want to learn more about Traktor DJ, just check out the rest of the videos in this playlist and hit subscribe.